Following breaking news from Loudon right now, multiple crews are on the scene of a crash on Route 106. These are live pictures of that road right now. You can see it is a very active scene. You can see that car there with damage to the front end. A News 9 crew has just arrived. At this point, we are working to learn more information. We will keep you updated here on the air and online.